Food Line, not responsible for the deaths of Mufasa.